Invader is important to placemakers because his mosaics are literally one dimension beyond graffiti, one level closer to the kind of physical objects placemakers work with. Invader often challenges authority by placing his art in locations without official permission. Sometimes he gets permission, sometimes not. Depends on the project.